Each cell is surrounded by a covering called plasma membrane or plasma lemma or cell membrane. The plasma membrane is a selectively permeable membrane. The cell membrane lets some substances go inside but lets some substances go outside. It gives form to the cell. It maintains individuality of the cell. It protects the cell from injury. It is selectively permeable. Lipid bilayer, extrinsic protein, intrinsic protein. The cell membrane allows the movement of different materials across them in three different ways: passive transport, active transport, and bulk transport. The cell membrane can be found in eukaryotes and prokaryotes both.